A worker is recovering after falling into a trench this morning. It happened around 8:15 at Mission Road and Ramona Street in San Gabriel. When crews got there, they found the worker 20 feet into the 40-foot deep trench. This is video of the man being rescued. You can see him there on the stretcher. Rescuers say the man suffered a leg injury but was conscious and alert. He was taken to the hospital.